You know, I bet you, you used to be a beauty contest winner. I bet you were a prom queen.
Hey, all right.
I think you better call a blacksmith, huh? I ain't so hard on bow-legged.
The secretary wanted to thank you personally.
No, but he was on his way out of the country, right?
That's right. So he asked me to do the honors. Doctor.
Jaime, we've got to leave, or he won't stand a ghost of a chance to catch that airplane.
Well, we'll see. I'm going to go back in there tonight and find out.
All right, Jaime. But be careful. I don't want to lose a rising star.
Goodbye, Oscar.
You want me to get in the ring with one of those crazy women?
You don't even have to get in the ring, Jaime.
Oscar, I'm going to break your glasses for this.
You did a rotten job on that.
All right, smarty. You can put people on the moon, and you can make them bionic, and tell me how to fix that chair.
Why don't you just have the janitor fix it?
Ooh, it's nice. You have a built-in spy system, do you?
We'll never lose Max again, Jaime.
Well, don't you get any bright ideas about putting one of those things in? Because there are sometimes I happen to like being lost.
Did it ever occur to you that sometimes I don't want to find you?
Well, good.
Take care of yourself, will you? And, say hello to Sam, will you?
Oh, I will. Thank you.
Jaime!
Yes, Oscar? Oh, you look so pale. What you need is a trip to the Bahamas. It would do your complexion a lot of good. I know this fantastic place to go swimming. You're just gonna love it.